There are regions of the world where the sun beats down on the parched earth, leaving it dusty and liable to blow away, and the people there pray for rain. But Tobermory is not one of those places. We are blessed with rain. So blessed, in fact, that divers may seek shelter under their umbrellas to avoid these slow-moving, intermittent, heavy at times, fronts of blessings with drizzle later. We are sainted with blessings. Yet despite these regular offerings from on high, life goes on. Visitors, locals, and the otter too understand that you can ignore the rain if you are in possession of a good coat.